I've got the sweatshirt. It's gross, it's covered in paint, it's messy.
And it's most definitely my favorite piece of clothing.
But the cool thing about it is I can trace where every single stain came from. It's like a journal or a diary, but instead of pages, it's just spray paint. Lots of spray paint. So back in the olden days where painters all wore stupid hats and overalls, the cleaner your overalls were, the more professional you were as a painter. If you had messy overalls, you were a messy painter and unprofessional.
Yeah, that's stupid.
These paint stains are my badges, my art history. They show my ends. My beginnings. And my in-betweens. That this isn't my first time around. It shows that no matter how long I pursue this, I can constantly evolve. Somebody else, only it ain't on the surface. Well, you talk like yourself. No, I hear someone else, and now you're making me nervous. Better part of every bit of beating heart that I had, whatever I had. I finally sat alone.